I'm sure I did.
What's up, guys? Mr. Biggyboss here. I'm back with another video. So, I'm going to be teaching you how to make a lightning train. So, what you want to... So, let's get to the build. So, you want to start out with... You can do however you want. I'm going to start out with your detector wheels. Put as much far apart you want it. Remember where you want the train going? Have the rail facing that way. But you want to get, a power wheel and make sure you have a switch or something. So wherever you want it going, make sure you put the power wheel right there. Then as you work, then put like right here, put another power rail or a little extra power. And just make your rail however you want it. See how this is? Just make it however you want it though. I'm doing it like this, making it just like this for an example for you guys. And then you want to take, you don't want it right next to it, put it like 5 blocks away. And then after you put it 5 blocks away, go into your command block and type in this code. After you do that, you wanna get whatever cart you want. I'm just gonna use one of these carts. I'm not gonna start it up yet, because it's gonna go in that way. And then you wanna do it on each side, do the same on each, for each side.
Ooh, it's
right. Can you type in the same command? After you type in that command, I'm gonna do mine on repeat. You guys can do impulse if you want. If you know how to use chain, you can do chain. I don't know how to use chain. If my guys can comment down below how to use chain. Yes, like that. Okay, so I'm gonna start it up. So you wanna have your switches, activate these. Then it'll start going and make electric. And make lightning. Unless you got your command wrong on one of them. Like I did on this one. Lightning. Yeah, this one I forgot to put in I. And there you have it. Your lightning coaster. Lightning bolt roller coaster. Make sure you like and subscribe, smash the like button. Bye.